Now that we've written log base 2 of 8 as the ratio of things with log base 10, we can actually use our calculator to evaluate this expression. So please do that and tell me what number you get.